Adaya Farm is based in south of India, operating from the outskirts of Chennai. Adaya dinnerware is made from fallen leaf found in the groves of Deccan in South India. Adaya is powered by a group of hardworking and talented men and women. The company was co-founded by ex-banking duo Harsh and Roli in a bid to replace plastic food disposables with a healthier, more sustainable alternative. The leaves are first sun-dried and then stored for production. The palm leaf is very tough to touch, but after adding water, it melts into a malleable sheet which can be punched out using heat and pressure.
Adaya offers complete customization of packing. The packing team is capable of handling various formats of labeling and boxing. We have 500 molds and can offer multiple designs to our clients. Rejections are continuously monitored. Adaya does 100% of quality inspection before any shipment is dispatched. Our plates are supplied to clients across 28 countries. Adaya has recently won MSME Quality Award in 2020, accorded by the Government of India. When our client grows, we grow.